So guys, that's it. Just leaving 66 speed bike. Randomly met up with Abang Bidin. Apa? Tak ada. I tengah talking to myself, talking shit. So he is like the this that 800 has 160,000 kilometers. I think this is probably the highest. Anyone else has higher mileage, let me know. For the Z800, 160,000 kilometers. Damn. Myself, I am at 74,000. So today we are bringing the virgin visit, first time visit for Ruben on his ZX-10R to 66SpeedBike, get some work done from morning till night. Typical day at the workshop. My goodness, I'm having the darkest smoke visor in my life. This is on the Shark Race R Pro, so the smoke visors on Shark are super dark. Jom. So the Shark visors are super dark and yeah. It's already past evening. So it's a Kawasaki ride. Even though Kawasaki is currently no longer operations in Malaysia, we ride together.
Using NKBE, right? Huh? NKBE, yeah. I just follow this.
Okay. Hello boss. Lama tak picit dah. So for a hard day's work, we need to picit also. So the guy on the Z8 in front, I haven't seen him for I think at least 2 years, minimum 2 years, all because of COVID. And we just happened to randomly meet up at 66SpeedBike. So slinging the raincoat is not a good idea. It's starting to flap. Fuck, bro. What the fuck you trying to do?
As I was saying earlier, I'm having the darkest smoke visor that I've ever used in my life for Shock Race Hard Pro. And what is it like riding with the street lights right now? To me, there's literally like no street lights. It's no difference to me. That's how dark it is, man. Uh-oh, I think I feel some raindrops. Hopefully it's just a tease, just a prank. Pranking by the weather, pretty common right now these days. You get a blazing hot afternoon and then thunderstorms. Freaking crazy, man. Crazy weather.
Yeah.